Alrighty. Hello and thank you all for joining my live today. Today we are on episode 25 of the Farming Crash series. Farming Simulator. On this episode, we don't have any actual shout outs for Twitch or anything. The update is still the same. Basically, it's about using the mic and all. Trying to block out all the background noise and everything. As for the off-stream time lapse, I did do an hour of work off-stream. So that equals out to about 3.5 minutes of time lapse footage. Go into that time lapse now. These are the fields I'm harvesting that I own. Now, I started to cultivate this field. Right here, I decided that instead of cultivating it quick, I was going to get a plow and combine those three fields together and make them bigger. Stopped there and waited for the train to pass so I wouldn't get hit by the train again. I decided that I would do as far down the hill as I can. I had to go in landscape mode a couple times to fix where the ground was too deformed for the plow to hit. I can get it all with no problem. And I just finished cultivating the rest of the fields. Fertilizer wagon that we swapped the sprayer out for, and I got the whole entire field fertilized. That was going to start off where we left off. Let's get to it. We'll do this whole entire field in corn and see how that goes. Oh, so it's like all got planted there, so like all the landscaping there paid off. Extra space on fields should actually hopefully help us get more profit from this crop. Try to stay a pretty good distance away from the train tracks, just in case the train ever decided to come through while I was doing this. Around that. I gave us some. Actually go to invest in a different there when I saw it. actually curves to the field better is right here. Shows that this planter actually contours to the field better. Planting. But done with this pass, we'll see how much that planter will cost. They will just convert to that planter instead. Load this around here and put the seeds into the other planter. Fill it up down at the farm. How much? Thousand. That's 100,000. Oh, that. Who believe bought that? That would give us enough money to pay for that one then. On this, hold that quick. Take this. planter is nice because it plants everything except for the potatoes and one we're getting now just does the row crops in it. But part is gonna stick with corn and sunflowers for that field. We get more field. Planter costs one. That's more than enough to pay for that. Don't need ridge markers. We'll get that. We'll get a trailer attachment. Picture of this, you're supposed to be able to have a tank up there. Huh, but I don't see option. Wonder if maybe you have to use go behind there for this. Okay, with it, as long as that would actually. Thousands. This will be able to plant corn, sunflowers, and soybeans for us to harvest the harvester. Also plant sugar beet, cotton, but not the harvester. I believe we have the highest. This should be able to pull that with no problem. Pull it off on that much. Work for it. Now, hoping to have this field done before it gets too late. I don't think. Oh, or first, not bank. Well, I guess. Is better to the field. Hopefully that'll get the planting more even. Hopefully won't miss any spots then with that. Hopefully. That spot there and just got that no problem. Pick up this part here no problem at all. Oh yeah. It was made for this view. Bill's almost done with this, huh? More palace and it's done. Back down to the farm so we can get it filled up. Get the actual tank filled up too while we're at it. As we gotta mow too. Up in the morning, we'll herbicide and fertilizer on there. Come back and how about these? Both the planter and the Tank are not fools. Get up and start it again. An hour. Fuck. That's not at the least cost. That's time 9,000. Backup farm. Oh, all is down when we get back. Curious to see how much crop we get out of that big field now. Trailer I bought it mainly because the size of it, exact same spread as my herbicide sprayer, so I'll still be able to use them both at the same time and still get an even spread. Quick actually. Back this up over to there so it's not far away and everything. Right there. Buy it. Pick up our fertilizer. There has to be a faster way to bale and wrap all of this. gonna harvest this field while I'm waiting for my field to ready to harvest. Let's see here. Best place to sell corn would be the ranch. Let's go. Let's see how much we get for this load of corn. $66,000 for that harvest. Actually, not bad. That did not work out. That's where we're out of there. Thought I was missing. I thought I was going past the road, and when I realized I wasn't, I tried correcting it, and I drove right into the building. Alrighty, I think this will be a good point to end the stream. I'd like to thank everyone who watching me do this. Those of you that are following me, I appreciate that. Anyone who is not following me, if you would like to, feel free to push that follow button. I hope to see all you guys again tomorrow. Later in the afternoon. Hope all you guys have a good rest of your night and a good morning and early afternoon tomorrow. We'll see you guys later on tomorrow.